Hi, today we are going to talk about how world governments came together to discuss climate change. Invited by the French government, 150 world leaders came together to discuss how to reduce the effects of global warming. Countries have to agree on using clean energy by investing in renewable energy, especially in USA, China and India. Their main goal is to decrease the temperature increase in 2 degrees Celsius and even to 1.5 degrees Celsius. But the huge gap between the poor and the rich countries and absence of seriousness in action plans taken by the governments have to provide solutions to deal with climate change effects by reducing the emissions to 60%. All of us should take an action to save the Earth. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video. Thank you.